Here are true facts about the land snail. The land snail is just like a tiny human, who happens to look like a disembodied tongue, and is covered in mucus, and has a shell. The land snail breathes air, just like the people's do, and it eats with its mouth hole. Its bottom pair of tentacles are for smelling, while its top pair are for crude seeing. It is, however, born without ears, which makes hearing difficult. Impossible, really. They're deaf. But in all other ways, they're exactly like a tiny human being who happens to have a penis next to his face. And a vagina. Most land snails are hermaphrodites, meaning they have both mommy parts and daddy parts. This, however, does not mean that they can self-baby make. When they mate, land snails circle around one another. Think full-body French kiss, but with more mucus. As they do this, they're looking for opportunities to impale each other with their love darts. I wish this was a metaphor, but it's not. They actually have love darts. Like actual darts. It's crazy. Land snails have a totally different level of kinky. These calcified darts, which look totally badass, are stored in the snail's dart sac, located right below the penis. When the darts impale the mate, they inhibit spermicidal secretions, which makes the next part more effective. After a spirited darting, the snails insert their penises into each other's vaginas, and then they just hang out and try not to laugh, because that might hurt the other snail's feelings. Even if all the junk is right there in your face, it's not nice to laugh. The snail holds on to sperm from multiple partners before fertilizing its eggs, which makes paternity tests a bitch. The eggs are then laid into topsoil and soon baby snails emerge, thus completing the spiral of life. You see what I did there? Spiral. Oh God, kill me. Next time you get anxious about sex or sexuality, remember that when you meet someone you find attractive, at least you don't have to worry about a dart getting shot into your head. Here are stills from the popular snail horror film, simply entitled The French.